Straight to the Heart, written by Marcus Miller.